He said, that church became interested in learning more about God by witnessing my sister reading out. I told my parents that I wanted to be baptized. And by my fellowship, I learned that I'm born with a sinful heart, but that Jesus loved me so much that he came down to earth, died on the cross, and rose on the third day, taking the punishment instead of me for my sins. Before I asked Jesus into my heart, sometimes would yell at my brother or sister. Now that I'm learning to allow Jesus to lead me, I try to treat my brother and sister like I want to be treated. When I'm sad or mad, I can ask Jesus for help by praying. I read my Bible within church and memorize scripture so I can continue to learn more and more about Jesus. That way I can follow His plan for my life.
Professional faith in the Lord Jesus Christ, and I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.